Although this bird can be easily overlooked, its chunky body, short tail, and robust thick black bill makes it different to any other bird seen in Grenadian waters. Matter of fact, this is the first time this species has been documented in Grenada for over 140 years. And here you can see one of two gull-billed terns preening himself after a quick bath at Blackened Beach in St. David's.